faster. Looks like it vacuumed. Vacuum up some leaves in the yard, please. 42 degrees right there. Think they'd have enough sense to stay in the office or something. My goodness. Shiloh wants to see what's going on out there too. Here he is again. Yeah, sweep up the street. Look at that beetle. It's very cool. Smiling YouTube videos. Letseeitplease. And now you know why we call this channel Letseeitplease. Because there's always something to see out the window. What are you doing? What are you doing? Here he comes again. Taxpayer money here to work. Think of better things to do with taxpayer money. My friend of Moskeg TV up there on the East Coast, or wherever you are. Look at that temperature. We got 42. And y'all are down there around zero or something, huh? Wow. But yeah, it is cold here. Well, outside. Yeah, it is cold here in Texas. I think it was on Sunday. It was like 72 or 74 out there. And then Sunday night, it dropped down to the 30s. And I'm like, wow, did I turn on the air conditioner? It's getting cold in here. And I went and checked, and it was off. So it was definitely getting cold outside. I came and checked that right there. And I think I had 37 or so. I forget, but it was like, okay. Temperature rises and falls so quickly down here. This winter time does not want to let go. It's just hanging in there for whatever reason.